I'll see what I can find.
Sure. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm ready.
I shall be discreet.
Let's go!
Sacred
news!
course.
Eyes open.
Turrets! He's not moving.
No problem. Let's go!
Don't even slowing it!
This won't stop me for long.
I'm ready.
Hey. That's not nice. That's not nice.
Why not?
Hello?
Why not? This won't stop me for long. This won't stop me for long. This won't stop me for long.
Hey. Keeping an eye out.
No problem.
Where they lay.
Lava be on sea.
Yes? Stand still!
I could have done something.
We're down one! We're down one!
That's not very helpful.
Of course.
Hello? Hello?
Let's go!
Ansawu! And what does the flame reveal?
I'm ready.
Would you look at this?
Watch it!
I'll let...
Got it. Sure.
I'll see what I can find.
See and not be seen.
Yeah?
Come on, Palutena, hang in there!
Sure. Let's go!
Yes.
That's it.
Yes.
Will they pay on Sao?
Quickly and quietly.
Let's go! Got it.
What?
Not too long. Been there all off.
Damn it!
The arches rot from Varan.
Come on, Palutena, hang in there.
No problem. Eh?
Hey. Yes?
Following your lead.
I'm ready. Yeah?
Where they may...
Doing the job.
Please don't.
That's it. What?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Shall be discreet.
Let's go!
damn it!
Let's go!
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Yeah? No problem.
We'll obey the ensemble.
No problem.
Let's go!
Should have been there all off.
I'm ready. Do you think if you click on me enough that I'll lay an egg? Sorry to disappoint you.
Let's go!
That's it!
Eh?
Margrin's fire.
Let's go!
got it. Let's go. Be cautious. Be constant.
You're a newcomer to the Deerwood as well. What do you make of it so far?
No problem.
Get!
Got it!
Hey.
Ha! Got him!
All right, then.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Kind of stuck over here.
Can't move. Let's go.
Got it.
Let's see what lies this way.
Let's go!
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is...
Let's go!
Following your... This isn't working! Please, help me here!
No problem.
Let's go!
Fire!
That's not very
helpful.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Sure.
Better indeed.
Hail and well met.
Cores. Farewell.
Looks a little healthier.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stop there. Where do you think you're going? This area is under the control of the Torn Bannermen. Anyone else wanders in, they're not leaving again. For starters, I've got orders to put a sword through your gut if you don't turn around and run back home. Cadnua is a fine keep. You ought to get on back, Lordling, and wait until we pay you a visit. Thought so.
I shall be discreet. How may I help?
You had your chance. Sure. Eh? Let's go!
I have to!
Sure. Got it.
Attack!
I fear we've lost the angry one.
Damn it.
Got it.
I shall be discreet.
I am seen, but the eyes of others do not remember. You were the first to see me as I am, the call stripped aside. Your memories. The cadence of wheels on a caravan track. Fever. Questions by running water. Violence in a night's campfire. Arrows in the dark. And fleeing. The storm that brushed you. Did its screaming wake you from your mind's cradle? Your memory of it is painful. Its cry is difficult to ignore. It's like a child. You are able to see me. To see me is a rare gift, a watcher's gift. So many questions, thoughts, whirling like storm winds. That storm still roars through you, deep beneath your thoughts, yet muted and secret, like an underground river. I cannot tell if it is carving new chants. The fact that you could hear it at all, survive it, is something few have ever done. Your power will grow stronger with each soul you touch, as it allowed you.
Keeping an eye out.
No problem.
What?
I am seeing your the storm that brushed you. You are to see me as a rare gift, a watcher's gift. So many the fact that
I shall be quiet as a calm sea. Which is not very quiet. Well met, friend.
Well met, friend. Welcome. Hail and well met.
Got it.
Keeping an eye out.
Welcome.
That's fragrant.
Gods keep you.
Vion, seek!
Quickly and quietly.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Hello? Hello?
Let's go!
Got it. Eyes open. This won't stop me for long.
There! Done!
Gansa Wu!
You...
Be discreet.
Would you look at this? Good. Yeah.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not.
No problem.
White flame and sound. We keep ourselves.
Let's go!
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is...
This won't stop me for long.
There! Done!
Sure. Why not?
There! Done!
Be cautious. Be constant.
Love me.
Verde, babe.
That's it!
Of course.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Quickly and quietly. Would you look at this?
Let's see what lies this way.
No problem.
Let's see what lies this way.
Yeah? I understand.
Let's see what lies this way.
Got it.
That's charming. Nice and quiet.
Be cautious. Be constant. I'm ready. I'm ready.
No problem.
Eyes open.
No problem. Time to see and not be seen. Be cautious. Be constant. Sure. Got it.
Moeth, Ixid, Love, Beyond, Sing.
And what does the flame reveal?
Would you look at this?
Nice.
I'll see what I can find.
Yeah. Sure. Time to see and not be seen. No problem.
You may feel a little lightheaded for the next hour or two, but that will pass. Have a meal and get some... The transfusion will be smoothest if you relax and rest. The implanted essence already has a hold on your mind. Subversion. The black sheep cousin of justice. Or haven't you heard Lord Heron's tale of woe about a... You of all people should understand what I'm doing. I don't know who you are, but I can read that look of discontent on your face. Polite society frowns on your struggles and ideals as much as they do my animancy and Scan's rituals. Lord Heron's been telling everyone she's his daughter. He brought her all the way out here just to avoid anyone who might know differently. She's his niece, and she's carrying his child. Heron's own wife's delivered nothing but Hollowborn. Now he's got no heir, and his sister's child, Elise, is reaching the age to marry. Without progeny of his own, Heron's legacy would pass to her issue. So, he found a way to continue his... Not a highborn heir. Even if he disposed of his own wife by some means, what family would marry their fertile daughter off to him? This isn't just about Heron to the girl. It's about the corrupting influences of power and wealth. How people of privilege, people like Heron, are so often insulated from the consequences of their actions. The charged essence of dozens of maltreated slaves and underlings is already taking root in her mind. Once it's established... I do not wish to destroy Nestor Heron. I wish to end his entire rotten line. His name will become a curse among strangers. The deeds of his house will be eclipsed by his ruin. Foes will hear his name and shudder with pity. And any relatives who should survive him. Return to Deerford above and see that Heron continues onward with her. Neither of us shall witness Elise's vengeance. Go.
I shall be quiet as a-
Why not?
There! Done!
Slowly now. Sure.
Following your lead.
I'm ready. Yeah? Yeah. Sure.
I'll see what I can find.
Let's go!
Will be made of Ansaru.
No problem. Would you look at this?
Are peeled.
I'm ready.
Nice and quiet.
No problem.
Keeping an eye out.
I'm ready.
Let's go! Sure.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Thank you.
I'm ready.
Right away.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Let's go! I need to look.
The flame reveal.
Sure.
I'll see what I can find.
Someone's a messy eater.
Got it.
Lava will be on sea!
Let's see what lies this way.
Slowly now.
Following your lead.
Let's go!
What?
Just...
Let's sacred bring all that steel and feathers after all.
I must admit, even I have my limits. I need to rest.
As you say.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
If we don't rest soon, you're going to have to carry me the rest of the way,
Good day to you.